It has been confirmed this morning that a Gulfstream 650 aircraft crashed into the ocean near the 12 Apostles. Search and rescue aircraft located floating wreckage this afternoon. No survivors have been located.
I'm concerned our company is facing some exposure.
What exposure?